and what you need to know on the weather front. We're continuing to track the tropical storm Andres as well as the storm Blanca. Now, I first told you about this last week. We were talking about Andres. Currently, though, it has declined. It has weakened. It is now a tropical storm. Current winds about 60 miles per hour. So that is good news. This is originally how it was forecast to die out, not make any landfall, and not cause any problems. But I also told you about last week how that storm Blanca was starting to form. It did form. It was a low pressure system. It did strengthen to a category 4 hurricane, which it currently is at. It actually strengthened there, not even moving. It was basically stationary and still is at a current category 4 hurricane. It is, though, forecast to strengthen even further to a Cat 5 hurricane and continue to track to the northwest. Now, the difference is with this storm, it is forecast currently to make landfall. It's heading up towards Baja, expected to be making landfall within the next few days. Good news is, though, it's forecast to become a tropical storm by the time it does make landfall. There is wind shear as well as cooler waters that it's forecast to be heading into, so that will weaken it. But this is a good chance that it's going to be a fairly dangerous and still strong storm by the time it makes landfall. So we're going to continue to track that and keep you updated. But again, we're in hurricane season. Make sure you get your kits ready and be prepared. Well, here back at home, setting up to be a nice day. This beautiful Weather Watcher photo was sent in to us by George Kalilikane. He took this over at Nanakuli yesterday. So thanks so much, Uncle George, for sending this awesome picture in. Beautiful, beautiful sunset. You can send in your Weather Watcher photos to us online using our Report It feature, or just email them right on over to me at kelly.zymek@khon2.com. Well, setting up to be a very nice day today. Mostly sunny skies in the forecast, especially for those leeward sections, and then partly sunny for the Windward and Mauka areas. A bit of a different weather pattern, though, for Hawaii Island. We have high pressure to the northeast of the state, generating us trade winds and confining the majority of the showers to the Windward and Mauka areas. Big news today, though, still the surf. High surf advisory in effect for the south-facing shores, which are forecast 5 to 8 feet, and also boater small craft advisory in effect, so be aware of that. Similar conditions going to be here tomorrow, but we have a cold front approaching, so that's going to be switching up our wind pattern as well as creating some extra moisture to roll through. So the next couple of days going to be a bit muggier through the weekend. We'll have more in just a bit, but now let's send it back to Ron and Kanoi.